garden. Doug and Grant's garden. Now, isn't that good? My goodness. They're growing vegetables, and they're also growing a rabbit down there. We're going to have rabbit stew?
No.
We're not going to have rabbit stew?
No.
To go with their vegetables?
What you got planted here, Bo?
I don't know.
Yeah, black watermelon.
Got six of them, whatever they are.
He's got six of them, whatever they are.
Look like watermelon. What's on the sign here?
Can you read that sign good?
Water.
Do not touch.
Yeah, Dan this morning gave him a jug of water and said, water my plant. He comes straight out here and watered his plants.
You might better put some dust on them because the bugs will eat them up. You don't.
They can't read that sign. The bugs can't read that sign.
They might touch.
Bugs will eat up stuff like this. Look at there.
What?
Is that a snake hole?
There's a hole.
Frog hole.
Holes in over
like
there.
Like a frog hole.
There's lots of holes standing in the
ground.
At the
bench. Well,
you
got a mole trap set there?
Yeah, I see it.
In the ground, too.
Huh? I believe I found what to get rid of. I finally figured it out. Yeah. Right.
Well, it's going to get a whole lot of it. It's going to be here.
What have you boys been doing today for the 4th of July? Nothing. Huh?
Tonight we're going to see fireworks.
You will?
Yeah.
Well, that'll be interesting.
So you've been playing the feeder?
Playing the feeder rabbit? Well, I asked them if we was going to have rabbit stew to go with it, whatever they're growing in their garden, and they said no.
Like a cat.
Here comes Peter Rabbit. It's Peter Cottontail hopping down the bunny trail. Now isn't he pretty? He likes to be petted.
Mm-hmm.
And this time he's got red hair like Grant did. Grant loves him. He's a pretty good old rabbit, huh?
I should
rather whisper.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you do it for a real long time, and when you move your hands, you have his eyes back.
Are you not gonna hop around? You said you'll take off running. Feed me on the head.
Feed him a leaf too off that cabbage head. Mm. Give him a mushroom.
We put, usually when I make slaw or something,
yeah, that's candy, so
we'll take him out the scraps and stuff.
Hey, looks like
Grant, let him know.
Grant. Patty Fat, Patty Fat. Patty Cake.
Yay! Was he playing Patty Cake with you?
Patty cake. Hey, don't you bite me.
Well, they're swinging the music. I never seen boys swing to music before.
Coming up, I didn't know what was weeds and what was flowers, so I've just left it alone. I've got one flower. The rest of it, I guess, is weeds.
Well, here is your flower.
Mm-hmm. 1 out of 20, that's not very good, is it? Of course, I think this may bloom later, and that, and these two, I think.
You didn't know what you was planting?
Well, I had a picture of it, but when they started coming up, I don't know, what's what.
Well, that way you didn't have to weed them.
I was going to wait till the flat they start blooming, then I was going to weed out what didn't bloom. But they're supposed to bloom in late summer, so.
Mm. Well, a lot of weeds bloom, you know. Picture of Grant and Peter Rabbit. He's trying to put Peter Rabbit to sleep. Is he hard to get to sleep?
Oh.
Hmm. Does he sleep good, Grant?
Can you sing Rockabye Baby to him?
Sing Rockabye Baby to Peter Rabbit. Can't you do that? Do you do it sometimes? Do you ever sing to him? You don't? Can't you sing to your little rabbit? Well, my goodness, Grant's got bashful now the camera's on.
Yeah, I
can
supposed to have it over. That's what I heard.
I put him down, honey. Let him hop around. He don't get out much.